Hey, my name is Candy Sherwin, and we are going to learn the dance Thinking Country. This is choreographed by Simon Ward. And I'm going to turn around so you can see it. Looks like this. It starts with a grapevine. We go right, two, three, four, and step left, together, right, together. Okay, simple. Let's do that one more time. Grapevine goes side, behind, side, together, step, together, step, together. We're going to do a grapevine to the left. This is going to have a quarter turn. So you're going to go side, back, quarter turn together, and the same step together. Five, six, seven, eight. So I'm going to do it from the beginning. You see that together. Starts to the right. We have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, left. One, two, quarter turn, count, four, step, five, six, seven, eight. This next section goes on a diagonal, and it's a lock step with a scuff. So we're gonna step right, lock, right, scuff. Same thing on this diagonal, left, right, left, scuff. Okay, so one more time. Looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we're gonna do a little rock step. Take your right foot forward for a rocking chair. So you're gonna go forward, rock, back, rock. That counts one, two, three, four. Step forward on five. Do a half a turn on six and rock for two, seven, eight. So that one again. Rocking chair on one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now with your right foot, you're gonna take a step on it and put your toes in. One, you're gonna turn them out. Two, three, and on four, as you turn it, change your weight because you're gonna do the same thing with your left foot on five, six, seven, eight. And you put your weight on your left foot when you finish. So that count eight looks like this. One, two, three, change, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, last count of eight is a little boomerang. You're gonna step to your right, step together with a clap, step back where you came from, clap. Diagonal right, right, and left. And we start the same thing again. So the boomerang just goes step, together, step, together, step, together, step, together, and then the whole dance starts all over again. So I'm gonna walk you through it once from the top. All right, here we go. Start with your grapevine, ready, and. Side, back, side, together, step, to the left, with a quarter turn, three, four, five, six, lock, shuffle, one, two, three, with a scuff, five, six, seven, rock and chair, one, two, three, four, five, six, two walks, toe in, out, in, change your weight, toe in, out, in, and now you're gonna go boomerang, boomerang, back, and eight. All right, so now we're gonna do a couple of walls with the music, and there are no tags and no restarts. Okay, you ready? I'm gonna turn around, we're gonna start this. Two, three, four, boomerang.
road.
Rock it.
I'm
going to stop right there. We need it all the way through. That's a really good way to just walk through it nice and slow, but realize that the dance is kind of fast. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you on the dance floor.